Fowler made a great defensive play, just stealing that pass from Patrick Kane.
Here's the Brinkett. He dropped it. Seabrook shot it. It was tipped wide. Now Schmaltz threw it in front. Shot. They score. What a pass by Nick Schmaltz. That was a wide open net for Alex DeBrinkert. A great setup by Schmaltz. DeBrinkert to finish it 2-0. Murphy. His check. Sharp got in. In front. Here's Hartman. He shoots. Got to save Miller. Rebound. That is deflected in by DeBrinkert. So the Blackhawks third line has scored 3 goals in the game. And the Hawks are up 5-1. Now they're going to have a 2-on-1. Manson goes ahead, gets it into the zone. Wagner with the intended receiver. That didn't work out. And now the Hawks are 2-on-1 the other way. Kane with the DeBrinkert. Kane for DeBrinkert. Hat trick. Alex DeBrinkert, the 19-year-old. And Patrick Kane had one thing in mind all the way up the ice. Try to get the kid the hat trick. He did.
And here come the hats.